Today we're in Arvin, California. We're in the southern San Joaquin Valley. Right behind us are the southern Sierra Nevadas, and right over the hill is Los Angeles. And the reason we're here today is because we have a six sensor network of air quality monitors in the city of Arvin. One of them is placed just right behind us on Shane Court, next to this oil and gas production field. If anyone is able to visit arvinairquality.com, or we do bi-weekly reports, they could have information on five different contaminants: PM10, PM2.5, ozone, NO2, and then total VOCs, which are gases that come from oil and gas production, such as methane.